Alright, we got us a 2011 4Runner SR5 with sunroof.
Okay. Bright sun. Can't see a thing here. So it's the 4Runner. SR5, 4x4, V6. And what it has for options, the base is 31. As you can see, you just barely make that out, 265. You got auto dimming rear view mirror. You've got the upgraded stereo, and you got a special color. White's always an upgrade. You got the special fabric on the interior, which we'll see if you get inside. You got the sunroof, and then you got the third row seat in this one. The other one I did earlier in the year, which was the 10, did not have the third row seat. So your total MSRP is $35,794. Fuel mileage, that shows up anyways. It is SR5. Alright. So let's get a look at it with the hood down. Sun is murder. Unfortunately, the angle is getting too low. Has the black and tan. And this is that special fabric seat. It's a sport trim, they refer to it as. Breaks up the one color. Alright, there's your 4x4. A little different look the way they're doing the big rugged knobs. Recess the center part here. It's obviously all your stereo controls. Steering wheel controls. It's fully lit dash. Mirror controls. Of course, this one does come with a sunroof. Venting. Or opening. Okay, and this also has, right here is a switch. And if you're looking back, drops the rear window. That's new this year. I hadn't seen that on last year's model. interesting to note, the SR5 in this does have fully controlled seats. Some SR5s don't have fully controlled power seats. From the back seat, plenty of room. Getting SR5 badging.
Okay.
So the back compartment area, this would be your normal area. And then right here, this is the third row seats. I don't know why that one wasn't coming up. And as you can see, what's nice is those are individual, so you can flip one to one side and have the other one down. The Highlander used to do a solid seat across the back, and that was always a point of contention with a lot of people. And lost a few sales because of that. And now you have the option of one or the other. You don't have to have them both up or both down. And this is the area that you get if you drop the seat. Roof racks. This is going to be a little washed out with the way the sunlight's coming in, but at least give you an idea. I like that center console look. I think it's a nice look. Definitely get that rugged 4Runner to it. Chrome stripping. Something they're doing on a bunch of the Toyotas this year. Add a little pizzazz to the look. Does reflect off nicely. Brightens up, draws your eye to it. Alright, so,
first one I've seen all year, 2011 4Runner SR5. Get a Limited or something else in here soon, we'll get a shot of that and get it up on the site.